Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah hamdan tayyiban mubarakan katsiran katsira. Wassalatu wassalamu ala sayyidina wa maulana wa rasulina wa nabiyyina. Nur lak nur wa bik nur wa min kan nur nurun nur nurun mala nur. Wada'iyan ila Allahi bi'iznihi wa siratin munira wa alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in amma ba'd. Fa'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qala Allahu tabaraka wa ta'ala fil Qur'anil Majid wal Furqanil Habib. Qad ja'akum min Allahi nuru wa kitabun mubin. Wa qala fi maqamin akhar. Inna ad-din 'inda Allahi al-Islam. Sadaqallahu al-Mawlana al-Azim wa ballaghana rasuluhu an-nabiyyul aminul mu'inul karim. Wa nahnu 'ala dhalika laminash shahidin wa shakirin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. All praise be to Allah and cherish the sustainer of the worlds, and may the blessings and peace of all the master of prophets on all of his companions. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in the Holy Quran about human beings, you should to worship only one God. You must to follow the might of the last prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because Muhammad is the last messenger of Allah. Allah said, don't clearly mention in the Holy Quran, in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the best religion Islam. Satyam Shivam Sundaram Natasparti Mastiya Senam Mahadasa Andhatma Privishantiya Sambhoti Mumasti Swaha Shuvitam Maha Pavitram Maha Astanam Maha Shuvanayam Maha Ashiyatam Maha Sarvapirtam Shireshtitam Sarvochitam Gurottam Vahantam Manoharam Ati Sundaram He Muhammad Ishudutam Kirpalu Dayalu Dayavan Karunashil Kirpashil Janabi Muhammadur Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam Ki Bargah Mein Pura Matma Balandabad Se Durood Sharif Padhe Allahumma Salli Ala